This is the house of the very first A350 aircraft ever built. In fact, this is more a prison, since we will torture it a lot of times, in particular before the first flight. We have in front of us more than 2,500 tons of steel. This is the cage of the bird that we have in front of us. What is planned in this test campaign is to load the specimen mechanically and also to pressurize it. We will go to the extremes to check the structural behavior of the bird. When we will load it, so we will pull upward the wing, pull downward, pull the fuselage in all the critical situations, we have installed 12,000 sensors on the specimen. So you can imagine, between the offloading position of the wing, when we compensate simply the weight of the bird, and the max level of load, we have more than 5.2 meters displacement. So let's climb into the installation. The red pipes here are inlets where we are pressurizing the fuselage. So we have dummy windows, we have installed that, and the big pipes are connected to a music instrument that we call clarinet. Not to play music really, but just to pressurize and to torture the aircraft. Just imagine the aircraft will be pressurized in a worse manner than if it would be in space. More than 1.3 bars. It's like a bomb. If ever a cargo door is opening, we can damage the complete building up to detrimental effect. We are re-preparing the very last loading case that we plan to perform before the first flight. So it's really the result of 5 years' efforts of a team, and the day of the first flight will be the communion and the celebration. My little contribution will be the opening of the flight envelope for the structural part